So you've seen the Moon Boy videos, you've seen just how popular this vocal effect has become in electronic music lately.
But they not showing y'all how to do it.
That's why I am here today. No more secrecy. And I'll be showing you guys how to do this completely for free. I'm gonna be laying out two different methods to get in this effect. The first will be FL Studio exclusive, but the second you can realistically apply to any DAW you're choosing. Now for the first method, if you have FL Studio, all you need to do is take your vocal track, send it to the mixer, and pop open Grosbeat. In this orange section of the plugin, you can find a ton of really cool gating, trance gated kind of stuff. But the preset you're probably all looking for is this one right here, quarter beat gate. Now you'll probably have to mess around with the attack and release knobs a little bit, not to get any clicking. And maybe even pull down the mix knob a little bit to get things a little smoother. But this is a very easy way to do it. And now I'm gonna go over how to do this effect manually. All you really need to do is go to the mixer, right click the fader that your vocal track is routed to, and click create an automation clip. Now go into your songs playlist and you will see the automation here. You want to max out the volume on these two points, set your grid size to a quarter, and start drawing this pattern here. All you really need is this right here. You can now use the slice tool, get rid of this, and copy and paste this. And believe it or not, that is it. You can realistically stop here if you want, but if you're getting any clicking or if you just want something a bit smoother, all you need to do is double click the automation, go into this little wrench tool, click smooth up, and pull the attack and release knob up slightly like how I have here. Now you're gonna see the curve does not have those harsh edges that we drew in anymore. A big bonus tip for this effect, it sounds way cooler if you had a super long reverb on the vocal during this section, giving it an ethereal kind of ambience. All right guys, that is it. That is the demystification of the stutter effect. Seeing from a lot of comments on some posts I saw on Instagram, there were a bunch of people who needed help figuring out how to do this, so I hope I was able to show you guys how to do it in a simple and free way. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next one.